There is a new sheriff in Wagoner County this midday. Chris Elliot was sworn into office just hours ago. Elliot won a primary election with 50% of the vote plus two. He says he'll bring, quote, an open door policy to the department that's trying to recover from allegations of a hostile work environment under former Sheriff Bob Colbert.